I'm Dr. Aisha Riaz, and today I'm going to tell you the practical on how to examine the sensations carried by the dorsal column medial lemniscal system. What is dorsal column medial lemniscal system? It is so named as it carries signals in the dorsal columns of the dorsal columns in the by the way of dorsal column to the medulla. Here the first order neuron synapse and second order neuron move to the opposite side. Then they travel by the way of medial lemniscus through the brainstem into the thalamus. These dorsal column medial lemniscal system carries information about fine touch, tactile localization, vibration, proprioception and deep pressure. Two-point discrimination, stereognosis and graphesthesias are the analytic sensations that are analyzed by the parietal lobe of cerebral cortex. What is the principle? The principle is all sensations have a specific receptor system and afferent pathways. Mechanical stimulation of a sensory receptor produces nerve impulse in the axon of sensory nerves, which are conducted to specific higher cortical area. The protocol we need to follow is, first of all, introduce yourself to the subject and then take his consent. Explain the procedure to the subject and ask him to report if any discomfort. Maintain subject's privacy. Sensations are evaluated with subject's eyes closed. Gradually increase the strength of the stimulus. What is the examination checklist? We are going to examine fine touch, tactile localization, vibration, two-point discrimination, proprioception, deep pressure sensations, stereognosis, graphesthesias, and test Romberg's test. The apparatus we need is hair esthesiometer, pin esthesiometer, tuning forks, cotton applicator stick, Weber's compass, commonly used objects like pencil, pen, coins, key, etc. We will use this cotton as a hair esthesiometer. These are pins as pins as pin esthesiometer, different frequency tuning forks. This is a cotton applicator stick. And these are different objects of daily use like key and coins. These are the apparatus we are going to use. First of all, I am going to introduce myself. I am Dr. Aisha and I am going to do this procedure on you. Mujhe ijazat hai? Then you are going to explain the procedure to the subject. And now as I have taken the consent, I will start the first procedure, that is fine touch. We are going to mark an area on his forearm and then we are going to touch with the hair esthesiometer. Theek hai? Can you feel the touch on one side? Aapko ek side pe touch feel ho raha hai?
Ji.
Phir, then we are going to do apply the touch on the other side. Aapko feel ho raha
hai? Ji ho.
We will say the patient to keep his eyes closed. The second procedure is tactile localization or point localization. For that, we are going to mark a line on his hand with the person's eyes closed, and then we will ask the patient to mark the to draw the aap isi jagah pe ek aur line draw kare jahan aapko feel hua hai ki aapke upar line draw hui hai. Dusre haath mein hai jis jagah pe. Haan ji, theek hai. He drew a line. Now we can see that his tactile localization is intact. The third sense we are going to check is the sense of vibration. We will ask the patient to close his eyes. आप अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें और tuning fork की vibration आप produce करेंगे and we will keep it on the bony prominence of one side. आपको feel हो रही है vibration?
जी हो.
Do it again on the second side. Repeat the process on the second bony prominence. Aapko feel ho rahi hai vibration?
Ji.
Theek hai. His sense of vibration is intact. The fourth sensation is two-point discrimination. This is the ability to recognize the stimulation at two different points. First of all, we are going to ask the patient to close his eyes. अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें. उसके बाद हमने वी विल टेक द कंपस ऑन द फिंगर टिप. ठीक है, आपको दो पॉइंट्स फील हो रहे हैं?
जी।
क्लोज द कंपस, देन यू विल ग्रेजुअली क्लोज द कंपस। कंपस को बंद करें थोड़ा सा, पॉइंट की काम करें डिस्टेंस। दो पॉइंट्स फील हो रहे हैं?
जी हो।
दोबारा काम करें, टू पॉइंट्स फील हो रहे हैं?
जी।
वी विल क्लोज इट अंटिल द पेशेंट फील्स इट अ सिंगल पॉइंट, एज अ सिंगल पॉइंट। और बंद करें अब, एक या दो?
एक।
ठीक है। In this way, we know that his two-point discrimination, sense of two-point discrimination is intact, and we are going to repeat this procedure on both sides to check the both sides if they are normal or not. The fifth sensation is sense of proprioception. This is the sense we are going to check on the joints. अब हम patient को पहले open eyes के साथ बताएंगे, इनका thumb पकड़ें. We will extend, flex and extend the thumb. एंड वी विल टेल द पेशेंट कि अब ये देखें आपकी पोजीशन आगे है थंब की, आगे करें और पीछे करें, ठीक है इस तरह। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फ्लेक्स एंड एक्सटेंड इट ऑल्टरनेटिवली। क्लोज योर आई, अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें, चलें आगे पीछे, आगे पीछे, स्टॉप। आगे है या पीछे है?
आगे।
ठीक है, दोबारा करें। आगे है या पीछे है?
आगे पीछे।
ठीक है। This is how we are going to check the proprioception, and we will repeat this procedure on the joints of different joints of the hand and foot, and we will examine the both sides to see if it is intact or not. The sixth sense is deep pressure sense. Ask the patient to close the eyes. अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें। Now we will squeeze the bicep, and we will ask the patient कि उन्हें feel हो रहा है?
जी।
ठीक है। We will repeat this procedure on the trapezius muscle of calf or calf muscles, and we will check both sides of the patient to see if the pressure sense, deep pressure sense is intact on both sides or not. The seventh sensation we are going to examine is the sense of stereognosis. It is the recognition of size, shape, weight and form of the objects by feeling them. Now we will say the patient to close his eyes, आंखें बंद कर लें, and we will put anything of routine use on his hand. अपना हाथ दिखाएं, इस पर रखें और दूसरे हाथ से फील करें आपको क्या चीज़ लग रही है, ये क्या चीज़ है?
कीड़े।
ठीक है। Now put another object, एक और चीज़ रखें इनके हाथ में, इसको फील करके बताएं आपको क्या फील हो रहा है?
कॉइन।
ठीक है। In this way, we are going to check sense of stereognosis on both sides to check the both sides of the dorsal column medial lemniscal system. The eighth sensation is graphesthesia. It is the ability to recognize symbols written on the skin. The absence of this ability is termed as agraphesthesia. So, we will say the subject to close his eyes. अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें। And we will write something by the cotton on his hand. लिखें, इनके पाम पे लिखें। क्या फील हुआ आपको?
टू लिखें।
ठीक है। In this way we are going to check both palms to see whether his sense of graphesthesia is intact or not. The last test is the Romberg's test. We will ask the patient to stand and then close his eyes. If he maintains his balance, the Romberg's test is positive and is negative, and it suggests if it is positive, it suggests a lien of the dorsal column medial lemniscal system. आंखें बंद करें. He is maintaining his balance, so his Romberg's test is negative. That was all about the dorsal column medial lemniscal tract and the precautions we need to take are the areas to be examined should not be inflamed. The body, always compared both sides of the body, and there should be correct location and identification, and keep the patient relaxed. Environment should be comfortable for the patient. Thank you so much.